going on, guys? I'm Zach. Welcome to Broughton Yacht 0151. You know the deal, guys. Scouts Nation in the building. It is what it is, or is it? Thank you very much, Raphael, for the donation. Really appreciate it. Hope you're keeping well. Hope you're staying safe. And hope you're enjoying the videos and saying, yeah, but no, but yeah, but no, but yeah, but never do. Do you know what I mean, kid, the lads? Once to the yacht, to the hate breed, to the days old. Official video, leave official link down below in the description. Make sure you support the official video, guys. Remember, guys, support the channel, help the channel build. You can always hit that donation to that. Go for me or to that PayPal. All the links to that will be down below in the description. If you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make it a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it. Let's go. This is the sound of the lost, the pain and broken. Rising up and claiming what has been taken from us, from the shadows of the past, from the depths of our own failures. Stepping forward into the light, denying our demise. Death of pain equal eternity, bowing to only you can place judgment upon me. Give me your broken, give me your beaten. I will build them up, I will lead them to the threshold. It'll make you stronger, make you believe. I am one in the same, but now I'm stronger than eternity.
Oh god, that's
man just went in straight in, lad. As soon as we played it, he didn't even get us to chill for a bit. Yeah. He was like, I'm going to grab you by the throat, grab you, lift you up in the air and slam you. Do you know what I mean? Because that's what I bring with my music, lad. Like, just expression, power, aggression. And you're going to get off your seat and you're going to start bumping your head. Do you know what I mean?
Hate me. I am one in the same. Basically, she's in an abusive relationship that will, and the guy's seen it.
Lad, do you know what I mean? Like, never should a man put his hands on a woman.
Nah.
Never. And no kid should ever witness that. Do you know what I mean, kid? And it's not right. Mm. You never should put that out there, and it never should happen.
Mm.
You know what I mean?
Give me your picture. I will build them up. I will lead them.
Yes, the hate breed are back in the ladder. Do you know what I mean? I like to see it. Lad even said, the hate breed guy, vocalist said,
I was
just like you.
Yeah.
I was where you are, lad.
Mm, but do you know what I mean?
So he must have you know, witnessed all that growing up, do you know what I mean, whether with his dad, do you know what I mean, whether that happened, I don't know, but that's all he said, you know what I mean, he said, I just kept believing, I become stronger and everything, I didn't let this take over my life, because you know what, lad, you can do it for so long, but when I get older and stronger and believe, you will never do that again, not on my watch. Shout out to the Hatebreed, this was great. We hope you enjoyed it, we thank you for watching, until next time. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.